Alola friends, DapperDraby here, and welcome back to another pack a day. Sorry if I sound a little tired. It's been a long day. But we're going to go ahead and pop open our Sun and Moon pack, this Primarina outside, because we already have opened our Decidueye and Incineroar. I'm going to go get some more packs today of this stuff so we can have the rest of the pack a days. So this is actually a Primarina inside of a Primarina. So that's exciting, and we actually opened it quite decently, so it didn't, like, but we're hoping for something better. We've had a couple of bad days, I would say. This has been nothing like the burning shadows of last week. But maybe we can get lucky and flip things around today. 1, 2, 3, and there's an energy. Otherwise, I'm never going to that GameStop again. So, energy is going to be a water. Or grass. I thought it might be grass. So, we have my favorite, Tokidamaru! Tokidamaru, a Chinchu. Makuhita is surprising you in that grass on Route 2. Caterpie, a Pelipper. We got a Repel. You know, trying to keep all these guys away. We're trying to keep away those bad rares. Corsola is calling the family, bringing it all together. We got a reverse rare. That is our first hit of the week. Seriously. Besides our reverse rare candy, that was kind of nice too. But it's off-centered and stuff, so it's not the best copy of this. I thought I could actually make this guy pretty good too. Because Surprise Strike does 120 damage for colorless energy. And he just has to come to the act of that turn. And it turns out, this is really good if it's a 1 energy attack. It's really bad if it's a 3 energy attack. Especially on a stage 2. Oh, and there we go. We have the troll. The troll from the dungeon is back. I forgot how much he trolled me when I first opened up Sun and Moon. But he is back to troll again the Incineroar. So very cool. Very cool. Not the bad. Definitely not the worst this week. So thank you guys so much for stopping by. This has been DapperDraby. I'll bid you guys Alola. And I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.